What the heck? No freaking milk? Jimmy, calm down, Jimmy. It's just milk. Just drive to the grocery store up the road and buy some milk. It's that easy, dude. So chill out. Seth, are you dumb? I can't even drive, dude. You're the one who can drive, so you will get milk now. All right? God, I couldn't even drive. So stupid. That's why you walk there, dude. If you can't drive, then you walk. Walk with your leg, boy. What am I doing? Oh, yeah? Well, guess what, Seth? Maybe I don't have legs to walk with, okay? Maybe I was just in the army and I lost my legs, okay? So you quit judging me, bro. That's it, Jimmy. I'm telling Mom. Mom! Jimmy's trying to kiss our cat.
Seth, you be nice to him. He's your brother. And plus, you tried to kiss your cat last night, so don't even talk about it, okay? So shut up and get milk.
That's it, Jimmy. I'm killing you. I don't care if you're my brother. This ends now. Now go get some milk. Your last warning. You know what? I don't care. Got water, guys? Because I don't care. I don't care what Seth says, you know? He might have told my mom that I tried to kiss my cat, but I didn't do that at all. I did it yesterday. I didn't do it today. But anyways, water. It's probably healthy for you, actually. It probably, like, more is, you know? Like... Oh!